Well, many of us enjoy being outdoors this time of year. It can be downright dangerous for our pets.
Unlike humans, dogs and cats eliminate heat by panting. But when that's not enough, their body temperature rises. If it's not corrected quickly, it can be deadly. When the heat index is high, get your dog in the house and in the shade and make sure they have plenty of water. If you notice your dog is overheated, get them in an ice bath and call your vet.